Whoa, Nelly, we had some Lulus at the Giant Center tonight. Both boys' quad A district semis will photo finishes. The Golden Corral out in force for the Cedar Cliff York matchup. Late in the game, Colts go to Tim Kelly, who drives and puts up the left-hander. We have a tie score with 2 minutes to play. Under a minute to go now, York down by one. Dejon Williams takes it into the lane, goes up, and it goes in. Bearcats lead with 20 seconds to go. The Colts would draw a foul, but miss both free throws. Kelvin Parker snares the rebound for York, and the Bearcats hold on 62-59, earning their second trip to the Quad A Finals in 3 years.